there.
Over there.
This way, please. This way. Thank you.
Our CFO and Philippe Delmas, Executive Vice.
In spite of the downturn, we sold more aircraft than anticipated, than announced here last year. More aircraft than anticipated for a downturn year, outdistancing our competitor both in volume and value of sales. We delivered more aircraft than planned, slightly more, dramatically narrowing the gap between ourselves and the competition.
Some of these rumors of big discounts.
The 2003 will be an extremely difficult year. Extremely difficult, with a lot of concerns adding up. First, the situation of the industry overall is indeed contrasted, but globally bad, very bad. You are all aware of how serious the crisis is for the US airlines, with $13 billion losses for 2002, coming after an equivalent in 2001.
I would like to make a comment on the effort of Rodin.
I think there is a distinct possibility that if the conflict is short and decisive, there is no impact. But if it lasts a little or starts later than, say, February, it's likely that there will be an impact.
We have point to point. And we have the 380 for hub to hub. But remember, you know, London.